Hello, my name is Kuldeep Dantewadia. I work for an organization called as Reap Benefit. Reap Benefit's vision is every young Indian a citizen or a public problem solver. Our aim is to enable the world's highest rate in civic participation in India to create activated citizens who solve local environment and civic issues and see that as their fundamental responsibility. It is very important for citizens in our country to become problem solvers around issues which we see or feel every single day. Could be garbage, could be water, could be sanitation. Our urban local bodies are understaffed and are underskilled. And if citizens develop their capacity to solve local issues, not only are we playing an assistive role by creating more efficiencies and providing last mile delivery of citizen services which people deserve, but we are also improving the efficiency of the government by truly participating in the local democracy which we all are a part of. It is very important to get young people involved in these civic issues, because the problem of local environment and civic issues are wicked in nature, and therefore it is absolutely important for young people to start solving issues early on in life. Data shows that for the first time somebody reports a civic issue or tries to solve a civic issue is around the age of 35 or 40. We are trying to reduce this gap and improve it and get it to a point of 30, age of 30, so that it becomes a habit as when they go up and improve the local governance in our country. We do this in two forms. One is what we call as direct grassroots mobilization, wherein we spend 15 to 25 hours with young people in their communities and get them to solve real civic issues through local data, through local solutions or local campaigns. The second approach which we have is where young people come onto a technology platform wherein they can report civic issues or environment issues in their community and connect with the decision maker. They can connect with other problem solvers and run local campaigns. They can read and understand various success stories or implement or build their own solutions. In the last 7 years, we have worked with 38,000 young solve ninjas, as we call them, solve ninjas. They have solved about 32,000 civic issues in their communities, which has led to a saving of 40 million liters of water, and about 130 tons of waste has been diverted from landfills, and 400 odd local solutions have been co-developed or co-created by these young people. We have a young Sol Ninja, Tanika Shankar. She started off with us, worked in communities, improved low-income schools, worked on air pollution, but today is part of a petition wherein she is getting the government of India to look into the environmental impact assessment which they are just rolling out currently. And she's mobilized hundreds of young people to actually work on that civic issue. So not only are we getting young people to solve local issues, but more than that, what we are doing is we are creating a cadre of civic leaders who in the future will be civic entrepreneurs, environment entrepreneurs, activists or technologists who will be solving these issues through technology or through grassroots mobilization. Thank you very much.